This next exercise, we're going to be working on single leg stability through this strength exercise of stepping up on a box. So we're going to have a box height where our leg is about 90 degrees. If we go to a higher box, it's going to be a little bit more difficult, which is still doable. So what we're going to work on is, as we do this, I'll show you from a couple different angles. From a body weight perspective, I'm going to have my left leg on top, right leg down low. And I'm going to make sure that as I do this, I don't necessarily just push up with this leg. Reason being is I want to make sure that I'm utilizing the appropriate musculature to help more or less pull myself up with this top leg. So I'm going to be using these back glute muscles and the hamstrings to help perform this exercise versus what a traditional just walking up and down the stairs, you're going to use both legs. So in this case, we're making sure we strengthen the appropriate musculature. All right, so one thing I try to make everybody aware of is to not do a toe flick, if that makes sense, on this bottom foot. So if I bend this knee and I get a big push, you can feel the toe flick with that bottom foot. So I'm gonna make sure that I don't do that toe flick as I do the step up. Now when I add weights, I can have one dumbbell in each hand and it gets a little bit harder. And I can keep this top leg on top as I perform this exercise, just so I can be a little bit more efficient during it. And then from showing you from the side or the backside, and you could also, of course, hold it in a goblet position like this.